Obvious fuckingly, nobody going to prom no more, so I guess I'ma just use it for a video. I'ma swatch and review it, tell y'all how I feel about it.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Hi, it's Wilma. Hey guys, it's Crystal J and I'm coming back to y'all with a makeup video. So I recently got these Stila liquid eyeshadows called Eye for Elegance, and I was supposed to use this at my prom, but obvious fuckingly nobody going to prom no more, so I guess I'ma just use it for a video. I'ma swatch and review it, tell y'all how I feel about it. I'ma leave this link down below. I got it at a really cheap website called DHgate. I think I got it around $6 or so, I don't know, but I'ma have a link down below and I'ma just tell y'all all about this and how I feel about it and swatch it and see if it's really good, so stay tuned. Hey guys, so I had to order this. This was so cheap and it struck my fancy. It was so pretty. I'm just excited to give it a whirl. And let me know if y'all want to see actual makeup videos, because I'm really showing y'all this without even showing y'all actual makeup videos. But don't worry, I'm gonna incorporate some makeup videos in the future to my channel. Let me know if y'all want to see this incorporated into a makeup look. But on the front it says Stila Eye for Elegance liquid eyeshadow set. The first section says it's new and it says shimmer and glow, and the second section says glitter and glow. I don't know the difference, let's just give it a try. On the back it says usage: apply directly onto the desired eye area using the applicator wand, wear alone or over eyeshadow. So I really do like this worn alone. It's very versatile, it's very nice, and let me just open this and let's just give it a whirl. It comes in this shimmery gold packaging and I'm just going to open it. This is how it looks. And which one? Okay, let's just try the first section first, the shimmer and glow, which I believe is the new section that they just incorporated into this collection. Have everything linked down below, like I said. So this one is called Peachy Sheen, and it is a kind of peach shimmery color, and I'm excited to try it. Just gonna swatch it here. I'm not putting these on to my eyes today, sorry about that, but let me know if y'all want to incorporate it into a makeup look. Let me know if y'all want me to incorporate it into a makeup look. So this is how that looks. I don't know if y'all can really see it. Oh, here it is. It's really nice in the sun. I'm facing the windows right now and it's so nice. Okay, the second one is called Twig. Interesting. Oh, the second one is popping. Look, y'all. That's the second one, the red one. It's popping. I don't want to wear this one. It's cute. Close it back. The third one I have here is called Smoldering Satin. Sounds like something I would want to be in, you know what I'm saying? The texture is so nice and doesn't smell like anything at all. This is Smoldering Satin right here, the third one I just showed you guys. Kind of a brownish shimmery color. We're moving into the second section, which is not the new section. This kind of brownish pinkish glittery color, if you will. And I like this one. This one would have matched my prom dress that, as y'all know, did not fit. But let me just show y'all right now. Close this up. This is the one that I just showed you guys. It's called Grace. That's Grace right there. Really nice pink undertones. This next one kind of reminds me of this, but this one is just lighter and a little bit less harsh. Pinkish, orangish, reddish undertones, if you will. So yeah, look guys. This is called Next to Nate. I think that's what you call it. I don't know if y'all can see that. But this is similar. Here it is right here. It's pretty similar to the red one that I swatched second. Yeah, they're really... Some of them are very, very light. Some of them are very dark. And I feel like if you incorporate them together, you will get a bomb look. Okay, the last one we have here, guys, kind of has brownish, pinkish undertones. It is called Kitten. Oh, that is so cute. They all have no smell. And they all feel really soft and nice. Okay. Okay, this is Kitten. It's kind of the more light shades, if you will. And yeah, that is basically all. I really love these. I really love the feel of these. And I really do think that if you go to a holiday party, it will really make you look poppin', period. And yeah. So guys, it says on the back that these shadows that I just swatched are good for holiday parties and springtime and even summertime. And of course, on the back it does say if it causes you any eye irritation whatsoever, discontinue it. I still have the swatches on my hand and it is kind of lumpy, but I'm not complaining. I really love them and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know if y'all want to see more makeup type of videos like this. If you guys like the video, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment if y'all want. Click the bell icon so you can get a notification every time I post a brand new video and I will see y'all on the next one. Bye!